Welcome aboard. I'm Captain Jake. Welcome back to my channel, where for today's viewing pleasure, we're going to bring another episode of Order of Battle of World War II. This game was developed by the Aristocrats and is published by Slytherin. We're going to get loaded up here. We are playing the Red Star campaign in the Khalkin Gol Zhukov strikes. A replay of that scenario. We're at turn 14 of 20. We screwed up the first time playthrough so bad, we decided to give ourselves a fair chance of returning and actually having a chance to win it. So we got a great recommendation from a viewer, so we used that, and so far is working out wonderfully. So once we get in here and get loaded up, we'll review what our requirements are for victory and see what the plan for today will be. Okay, we have taken Nomanhan in 16 turns required. We got to destroy 35 Japanese ground units, which looks like we have 11 to go. And we have destroyed 4 Japanese air units. So we got to get to destroying some stuff here. So go ahead and close this up. All right, let's take a look at what we got here to the south. We got this unit. That's a strong infantry unit. We may just go pick on some smaller, lighter units and not worry about that. That's what we'll do here. Up here, we got a three. We got some 16 points that we can use here. Looks like we're gonna definitely see if we can take care of some of these. And if we can, we'll surround this unit and see if we can get rid of this one. And the same here with this engineer unit. So that's what we're doing. They're basically pulling back, trying to capture this, and we are attacking them on all fronts. That's how we'll start this off today, and let's see. We may end up finishing this up today, unknown at this time, but we'll wait and see. So let's go ahead, and it looks like we're going to be, what are we going to be dumping a bomb on here, I think. I think there is a unit over here, but we'll find out. All right. Okay, he's gonna go back, but that's not good. Let's see here. We don't need to be killing our units. We'll just fly straight back. We're gonna have to come back and land also. Yeah, let's get this guy out here. Well, that's no good. All right. That's not going to be good for us. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know how these guys all of a sudden got all these. Guys all out of supply or some shit. Alright, well let's crapola in my opinion. Okay. Gotta get able to kill something. Leave him there. I think that is it. Wow. That was a wasted turn. All right. Waiting to see if these guys kill anybody. What they're all doing here. It'd be nice if I actually got more points to repair things, but I don't think that's going to be happening. Probably going to die here. Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, now we got 10 to go. This guy. Yeah, good. Now I know we got this guy coming in. As much as possible. All right. Head back. Warrior ain't gonna do him any good. Okay. I'm going to do... Not the best place to use him, no. Oh, let's stay. Because of that defensive position. Well. a feeling he was going down, but that's okay. That's it again. They're so spent that I don't know if I'm gonna get enough. Shit. Definitely helps. You should attack this unit. Might be able to take them out. That's a good sign. It's a bad sign. Yeah, that's gonna be. Thank you. Got that unit up here. Here he comes. Okay. But let's take out what we can take out initially here. Just don't understand why that is so small. Alright, he's gonna go back and land. Okay, first off, let's make sure he's gonna get to him first. But let's attack that damn ship. Okay. Let him sit there again. Hmm. All right, that is it. All right. He's gonna move to. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Sexual fire on both. Okay. All right. It's five to go. Okay. Hmm. No, we'll leave him there guarding that. No, I'm going to leave these guys. Let them attack me. If you can't move far enough, so. Right. Can't attack anything there. Let's move over here. All right, I think that's it. Out of points, okay. Where they're going. Oh, they're all trying to push you. Okay, only 2 units to kill. 2 more units to kill. Yes. Right. Right, let's go here. This time. I think it's just out of supply. Is it for this turn? That's it, all right. We can take out at least one more unit. I think we got all of the 35. Last one. Not maybe we can take this one out. That would be the last one. No, of course not. Shattered. Oh, right. Victory is imminent as our forces are causing serious losses to the enemy. Good. Major victory. Your skilled offensive has finally defeated the Japanese and forced them to ask for peace. As Tokyo shows no appetite for further clashes, Moscow is pleased that our far eastern borders are secure. Good. Right. least now we finished here. So, looks like we will be moving to Europe. And next time will be Verdano. War in Europe. Tensions have been rising steadily as Germany has begun to rearm and demand various territorial concessions from its neighbors. On September 1st, German forces openly invaded Poland, and with France and Britain allied to the Poles, this move is surely to plunge the whole continent into war. Five new specialists. We'll say no for now. We're not going to go any further here. The core army. Specializations. And looks like that's what we'll be. Or no. I'm going to have to write that down so I get a pronunciation for it. R-O-D-N-O. All right. That will be it. Let's go ahead and exit to our main menu here. Let's just make sure. Yes. Okay. Yep, we had to replay that one, but we did much better using flanking. And again, thanks to a very valuable resource who told me to start using flanking, you doofus. Anyway, but we did it and we were successful, and now we can move on with this campaign. So thanks for joining me. And as always, I am Captain Jake, wishing you fair winds and following seas. Until next.